Happiness is delusion. Bliss is real existence. Whoever asks you to pursue happiness is deluding you. Happiness is binary logic base. Today happiness is getting a car. Tomorrow happiness is getting a house. Day after tomorrow happiness is getting a wife. The next day you know what is happiness. Where you land? Happiness is the word society, mass media cult, entertainment industry cult is using to exploit you and keep you in delusion continuously. Bliss is cosmological reality. Happiness is societal delusion. Understand? Bliss is when you know absolutely you are in tune with the whole existence. Even if you think you are not in tune and accept that as a reality, you will be in bliss. Bliss comes from powerful cognition. Happiness comes from the opinions of the people who make you powerless and those powerless cognition. I tell you. Each time when you cognize powerful cognitions of the cosmic truth, cosmological truth, truths as per cosmic logic, you manifest bliss. Bliss is based on cosmic logic. Happiness is based on binary logic. Society keeps you deluded with the idea of happiness. If you understand bliss, and it is too easy to start experiencing bliss. It is not at all difficult. I am telling you. That's the first powerful cognition you need to know. Bliss is too easy to experience. That is why society never wants you to experience bliss, because bliss liberates you, makes you independent of exploitative, grid-based lifestyle. Bliss is the source material out of which Paramashiva is made. Actually, bliss is the source material out of which this whole universe is made. Anandam brahmeti navyajanat. Upanishad declares very clearly. Out of ananda, the stuff called ananda, this universe is made. Don't waste it without experiencing it. Annam brahmeti navyajanat. Annam na nindyat tat vratam. Pranam brahmeti. Mano brahmeti. Vijnanam brahmeti. Anandam brahmeti. Taittiriya Upanishad. Actually, I am chanting the first lines of the different paragraphs. Gayatri Upanishad very clearly declares, Anandam Brahmeti Navyajanat. Understand, the whole universe is made of a stuff called Ananda.